Good afternoon all. My name is Lakshmikant, Associate Professor of English, working at St. Martin Junior College located at Dulapalli, Hyderabad. Today I am going to teach Degrees of Comparison, which is a topic of grammar for B.Tech first year students. The book title of first year B.Tech is Professional English. And here, degree, it is the level or extent of something. And here, this is the part which covers about adjectives. An adjective is a word among the 8 parts of speech which says about the quality, quantity, or number of a noun or pronoun in a sentence. An adjective is a word which defines or modifies a noun or pronoun in a sentence. We can also have that comparison among adverbs. And here, examples for adjectives, if we take them, sweet, thin, big, fair, old. These are just for examples which are in a base form. It means which just say about the quality of a noun, mere quality of a noun or pronoun. So they are called, these adjectives are known to be in a simple, sorry, positive degree. They are known to be in a positive degree. Here, these can be changed into comparative and superlative. An adjective with there is when it says about the mere only quality of the subject can be considered it is in positive degree. And here, when we compare two things, two persons, two places or two objects, then we can use comparative degree. It means the higher quality of an noun or pronoun, that adjective which defines or modifies the noun or pronoun. Here, mere quality, higher quality and superlative degree, the highest quality of the adjective. When we compare more than two in number or in general, here positive degree also can be used to compare more than two in number, that is positive degree, and mere quality of the particular adjective, and comparative degree only comparing between two and three, more than two. And here, the way how we can change them from one degree to the other, let us find here. This particular adjective ends with the T. And here, by adding only ER, sweeter, this is one way of transforming into comparative degree, by adding only ER. And here, it requires EST in superlative degree, sweetest. All the taken adjectives are monosyllabic words. Monosyllabic words means having only one syllable. As this particular word ends with a consonant, it is added ER in comparative degree and EST in superlative degree. And in this, also you can find the adjective is ended with a consonant letter N. And here, we can find that the double consonant, thinner, consonant letter is doubled in comparative degree. And here, it becomes thinnest. The end consonant letter is doubled in comparative as well as doubled in superlative degree. with ER and ES in comparative and superlative degrees. And here also big, the same, bigger and biggest. The letters are double, the consonant letters are double in comparative degree and superlative degree. And here, again fairer, F-A-I-R-E-R, fairest, F-A-I-R-E-S-T. And here, old, old is the positive degree adjective which has two adjectives in comparative degree, two adjectives in superlative degree. Old, here older or elder. Here oldest or eldest. The difference between older and elder. Older is gender comparison which do not belong to a single family. And elder refers to when we compare two members of a single family, we use this adjective elder, the eldest brother, the elder sister. And here oldest, it is also the same. And here when we compare more than two in number in a general class, and latest, only the single family. And we can also have the words which end with B-R-A-V-E. This particular adjective is ended with a consonant, vowel letter brave. It requires R, B-R-A-V-E-R, by adding only R and bravest, by adding ST. We can also find few words which can be changed here completely, either for good or bad. For these, we get new words as in comparative and superlative degrees. Good or well becomes better. And here best. If you take more than one syllable as disyllabic words or polysyllabic words, if you take the polysyllabic word beautiful, it requires another word in comparative, that is more beautiful. And in superlative, it becomes most beautiful. Next, we can also have adjectives more than here, as we have found for old, older or elder. If you take the adjective late, it also gets two adjectives in comparative as later and or latter. Here latest and last. Difference between later and latter. Later refers to the time, whereas latter refers to the place or position. Here also latest. We use latest information or latest news. And who is the last boy to enter the class, the position or the level. But we have few words many students can confuse, so that here if you take bad for this verse. Verse is the comparative form and verse is the superlative degree. And any adjective which we use, if we use the definite article the, it becomes a noun. For example, here injured is an adjective. It can be an adjective if we use injured person. If you use the injured person, also here adjective itself. If you say only injured, here the injured, it refers to the class, the total injured people. And here, the other form of this, if you use as a verb, injured, injuring, What I want to say here, if you take any part of word speech, that word category from the total 8 parts of speech, for example here, injure is a verb basically. If you use that before a noun, it becomes an adjective. If you use the definite article that, it becomes a noun. Based on the use, we need to finalize its category of the word. And here so far we have learned how to transform adjectives from one form to the remaining forms, from past to comparative and comparative to superlative. Now let us see how can we change these particular forms in sentences. We have 5 types of sentence. 5 rules we have. The rule 1 here, to change from one degree to the other degree here. If you take a simple sentence, Raju is a clever student. Raju is a clever student in that class. The particular sentence is known to be in positive degree because we can have this clever, the base or positive degree. We can write this sentence in this form also. No other student is as good as Raju. As clever as Raju. Here, the same sentence is written in positive degree with comparing with the remaining students of the class. No other student is as clever as Raju. We can find this very first rule as no other rule. No other student is as clever as Raju. If you need to change into comparative degree, you need to start with the object of sentence Raju. This sentence is known as in positive degree. Here, comparative degree Raju is very important thing. We should not change tense form of the sentence. As sentence is known to be in the present tense, we need to use in the present itself. If we get the sentence in past tense, we need to use in the past tense itself. Raju is the comparative form of clever, is cleverer. Raju is cleverer than the conjunction, not then. Some of the students confuse to use here then. Then means next or later. That is a preposition and then is a conjunction. Raju is cleverer than, no other becomes any other. Raju is cleverer than any other student in the class. Raju is cleverer than any other student in the class. Just let us see once what the changes we have made when we change positive to comparative. Here, no other has become any other. Clever has become cleverer along with the conjunction than. And here, never use the plural form because any other refers to singular number. So, any other student in the class. To change into superlative degree, it remains in the same position. Raju is the cleverest student. Cleverest student in the class. Here, clever in positive degree, cleverer in comparative degree, and cleverest in superlative degree. But the best are the cleverest. The title of this particular rule one is no other model are the best model. Now let us see here, if we take the same sentence in the second model. That is very few model or few other model, very few students, very few students or few other students are as clever as Raju. Here positive degree. And here, when you change it into comparative degree, it becomes Raju is cleverer than many other are most other students in the class. Many other are most other students, plural, students in the class. And in superlative degree, Raju is one of the cleverest boys, cleverest students, cleverest students in the class. Here, few other students, very few students have become many other than many other students, and here one of the cleverest. This is second model. Thank you.